Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Record of Physical Changes 1, which I found right here in the library at Mervir Palace. Record of Physical Changes 1. The following record depicts the interesting physical changes that started occurring approximately 50 years after our ancestors immigrated here. The changes. The changes did not immediately occur. They were found approximately 50 years after immigrating to this world. It started with a child that had amazing sense of premonition. That child soon became able to point out occurrences happening far away. It's not very rare presently, but this clairvoyance was very special back then. As time passed, many children with similar capabilities were born. Some children could start fire, some wind. These powers were never present in humans until then. It was clearly confirmed 3 generations after our ancestors migrated here. Merville, Royal Editing Room. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Record of Physical Changes 1.